for this art song, I had the unique opportunity to set a text that I wrote myself. In the Space of Silence was a poem that I wrote while waiting for a subway in Oakland, California. It's a unique station in that it's located above a highway in between four lanes of traffic both ways. And it's located about 10 feet above the cars, so you actually can't see them at night. You just hear the whirring as they like drive by in both directions while you wait on a relatively abandoned platform for a subway. And in the Space of Silence, resembles how we all kind of want that space of silence, but you never really have it.